This artwork is inspired by close-up details of the rock cliffs in Diablo Canyon, New Mexico. Most of my artwork tends to be made up primarily of vertical elements, but this one is made up of horizontal elements to capture the striations of stone in the canyon. The color is, of course, inspired by the golden color of the basalt rock in the late afternoon sun. The process for creating the background of this piece is similar to the process I use in creating the Abiquiu series